step back in time through this tunnel for a walk through 90 years of public broadcasting in Hong Kong.
本台现在播放连续性的《太空探险记》。
How about listening to a radio drama from 1961? These may look like construction tools, but they are actually for making sword sound effects for radio dramas. The exhibits include a vacuum tube radio used in the 1950s and a Marconi microphone for radio broadcasts from the 1930s.
We also exhibit the voice test script used by broadcasters during the recruitment process. Apart from taking a voice test, applicants would take written tests too. They had to draft a script and set questions for interviews.
For those who fancy becoming a radio program host for a day, a recording studio has been set up at the exhibition.
Visitors can participate in our special program Studio X, where they will have the chance to read a news extract or a weather summary. A special edition USB flash drive with their audio recording stored on it will be given to them as a souvenir. This is not a broken telephone. This exhibit shows how field reporters send sound bites back to the office by connecting the tape recorder to the telephone using crocodile clips.
Renowned Hong Kong entertainer Harry Wong started producing and hosting children's programs in 1986. He appeals to children and adults alike with his keen sense of humor. The set of his We Are Good Neighbors show has been recreated for the exhibition.
There is only one thing that remains unchanged is change. And culture has difference. What kids want to play is very different from when we were a kid as well. But having said that, if you actually look into some of the classic children television shows, they mean something. Up till this very day, Sesame Street means something to us, Mr. Rogers means something to us, and we do believe that RTHK has produced some really wonderful children's shows that actually stands the test of time. So some of the classic ideas is still wonderful, because we still want to tell children that we love them, and also there are some really unchanged values that we really want to pass on to the second generation.
Visitors can also meet Harry and his friends at the We Are Good Neighbours party to be held in the Hong Kong Heritage Museum in mid-January. The cartoon characters from Radio Television Hong Kong's Education Television are also showcased at the exhibition. The producer of the cartoon characters will share how they were created during one of the exhibition's special programmes. Through various activities, such as film editing demonstrations, a recording studio and exhibits showcasing classic program scenes, RTHK photos and audiovisual archives, the exhibition allows visitors to immerse themselves in Hong Kong's rich broadcasting history. For more details, please visit the museum's website.